Someone sprayed racist graffiti all over a Northern Virginia school this morning. It happened at Annandale High School in Fairfax County. Cell phone video showing swastikas, male genitalia, and curse words spray painted on the entryway to the cafeteria and portable classrooms. Police are investigating.